what you see here is a place for sheep to, you know, just hang around and to relax. There's another thing I want to mention in this video. The Lord Jesus said that he is the gate, you know, and he is the good shepherd. Not only is he the good shepherd, but he's also the gate. So, and he also said that we have to follow the narrow path. Jesus is the way, the truth and the life. So he's both the gate, the narrow gate and the narrow path and the destination. He's the way, the truth and the life. And he's the good shepherd that takes care of his sheep. So do the math, guys. Jesus is the door. He is the gate. So if anyone comes into your life claiming to be a blessing and claiming to have a good influence in your life, yet they don't acknowledge the Lord, then well, what else can I say? It's very obvious. You shouldn't trust them. That's all I'm saying now. Don't trust anyone who doesn't go through the gate with this Christ Jesus. And even if they claim to go through the door, be sure that they're truly born again, they are truly following Christ, because people lie also. May his grace be with you.